lights off.
Legroom is actually impressive.
Welcome on board this Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Runcorn, Stafford, Milton Keynes Central. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
sorry.
Just the kind of what you want.
We're now approaching Runcorn.
When leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you. And please mind the step down to the platform.
Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Stafford, Milton Keynes Central.
that was Runcorn.
Sound of a fast train approaching. Sadly, there isn't one at the moment.
Welcome on board this Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Stafford, Milton Keynes Central. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff. Or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
Charlie's now open. If you like to purchase any hot or cold drinks, sandwiches and snacks, cash and card payments are accepted. Again, the onboard shop is located in Coach C. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome to Avanti West Coast. This is a service to London Euston. This service will be calling at Stafford, Milton Keynes Central, and London Euston. The next station is Stafford. still not at crew, but we will be eventually. Unlike the northbound train, this service is not stopping here. When this train passes a neutral section, the air conditioning switches off temporarily before switching back on again. Thank you. See order a try. What's the fucking seat number? Deals it. Meal deal. Hot drinks. Not that I'd want any at the moment. Soft drinks. Hot and cold eats. Savory snacks. Bakery items, sweet snacks and confectionery. And alcohol. I don't know if alcohol is available to first class passengers. Thank you.
let's give some of Avanti West Coast's onboard food for standard class passengers a try.
Thank you.
pitch black out there, which means nothing to see, well, most of the time.
We're now approaching Stafford.
When leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you, and please mind the step down to the platform.
Gamma train now arriving into Stafford. Change here at Stafford for services towards Wolverhampton and Birmingham. Connecting services towards the south and southwest. Also change here at Stafford for intermediate stations along the West Coast main line, including Lichfield, Hamburg, Lillingham. Stafford station, our next station call. Thank you.
Someone from Avanti comes here and this is a one, but never mind, forget. So I'm just relaxing here. Doors are opening on this side. They usually open on this side. As trains via Birmingham do not stop at Stafford, I mean Avanti West Coast between London and Scotland via Birmingham. Not just Scotland, but Blackpool as well. It's usually non-stop from Wolverhampton to Crewe, but some trains may also call at Stafford. Stafford.
Board this Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Milton Keynes Central.
non-stop to Milton Keynes Central.
London North West and Railway Service to crew only.
Avanti West Coast service to London Euston, calling at Milton Keynes Central. If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
It's time to stretch my legs if the ATSI order isn't working. Inferno is pitch black, so... So I'm just gonna leave my phone here. It's only 3 minutes, I thought my phone would fall down. Usually Trent Valley back there.
station that we pass through. As we already passed through Rangeley Trent Down.
We do have a at-seat order service available for all our standard class customers and standard premium customers. If you just click onto the Wi-Fi, go to the onboard menu on the Wi-Fi, and then you'll be able to put your seat down, get your refreshments, pay for your goods, and I'll come and deliver it directly to your seat. If you'd rather pop up to the shop, we are also open, situated in coach C. Thank you.
Waited for that announcement rather than just ran towards the buffet counter. supposed to arrive into Milton Keynes Central about 20 to 25 minutes from now. And if we're lucky, we may end up racing one of those thrash monsters out of Milton Keynes on its way to the depot. And we'll even overtake one of those said thrash monsters. Seatfrog upgrades or not. Nunnington.
See anything at all. especially when this carriage has an accessible bathroom, which means not only is there space for wheelchairs, but also more, but also a nappy changing facility. That also has more space. More space for people who want, and for those who need to change their child's nappy. Sometimes it's great unknowingly reserving a priority seat because you get more legroom than other seats.
trying to look at Avanti West Coast at sea order again, or just the menu for standard passengers. But it's loading. Travel in standard class again on an Avanti West Coast 390, but definitely not in standard towards Scotland. Probably only to Liverpool or Manchester or even Birmingham. We will shortly be arriving at our penultimate stop, Milton Keynes Central. I wonder where we are now. What are we doing in Rugby?
This isn't our stop.
Oh, we're waiting for that abomination over there.
Operated by London Northwestern Railway.
On the move again. Northwestern Railway.
side the doors are opening on.
So this is
what platform the doors will be opening on.
Next time I'll do the 0807 from London to Liverpool, 1447 back to London from Liverpool, or any train that calls at Crewe instead of Milton Keynes. Soon we'll be in Milton Keynes. Sorry. I thought we'd be arriving sooner. Seat back pocket is all right, similar to on an aircraft.
Milton Keynes Central.
When leaving us here, make sure you have all your luggage and belongings with you. And please mind the step down to the platform.
Not a 319, unfortunately, that we just saw. We'll overtake one of those thrash monsters later on. This side.
Okay, good one.
I'm not sure what this used to be. Sorry, not talking to you. I was. Hopefully the 319 hasn't left Milton Keynes yet. Maybe it has because it didn't want to wait for us to get here. Which is a shame. Oh shit, there it is. I wonder what one it is this time. Can't really tell. It's a 319/2. Thank you. 319215 is at the rear. So 215 is at the rear. Meanwhile, its arch nemesis, the 350-128, arrives. 350-128 at the front. No idea who it is at the
Welcome
rear.
Welcome on board this Avanti West Coast service to London Euston.
Oh, 12 carriages.
And if you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sorted.
Couldn't tell who it was at the other unit. It's 215 and either 429, 433 or 457.
Quick announcement to let you know that onboard shop located in coach C will be closing in 10 minutes time, so if you'd like to purchase any last refreshments, please make your way down to coach C. Thank you.
Goodbye, Class 319. See you in London, Euston. Meanwhile, you have an adventurer from Watford Junction to Euston
on platform 2. Platform 1 is Southampton.
Ladies and gentlemen, very shortly this service will be arriving into London Euston. As you leave us here, please do make one final check. Make sure you have all your personal belongings, especially the overhead racks and the seat back pockets. And as you alight the train, please mind the step down between the train and the platform. On behalf of all the onboard crew, myself, like to thank you for travelling with the Avanti West Coast. London Euston, our final call.
Good to be home after 9 hours in Liverpool, or 9 hours outside of London. Doors are supposed to open on this side when we get to Euston. Northwest and Scotland via Birmingham and Shrewsbury, Chester and North Wales, Liverpool, Manchester, Glasgow. Hello. We're saying hello to those on the London Overground. It's beating us already. Seven ten 376. One of those 5-car trains that was sent to the Watford DC line instead of the North London line.
Mm-hmm.
Sugar.
It actually has four. What?
Sugar.
No, it does have five, by the way. Sorry, didn't notice. London Euston, finally. Sorry?
London, Euston.
This is Euston.
London?
Yes, you're in London.
Euston?
Yes, if you walk towards the front, then that's where the exit is.
London, Euston?
This is London, Euston.
London, Euston?
Yes, you are in London, Euston, sir. Let's try that again, shall we? Bloody awesome. We have now arrived at London Euston, where the train finishes its journey. Please take all your belongings with you and mind the step down to the platform. Never mind. Some fucking cool noises. Coach G is usually standard premium. I mean, it's always standard premium. Coach H is standard premium as well on the unrefurbished sets. Thank you. Exact same as the Intercity 225, different door opening, and closing sounds. I mean, different door closing sounds, exactly like the Intercity 225, but different train models. Parts for Northampton. Anyway, that's it. Hope you enjoyed this this journey from Liverpool to London. And I'll see you in the next video.